kill the lights. Go out, kill my leg, give out. Can't check my mouth, kill the smoke. Live out, am I high? I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out, till the roof comes off, till the light go out, till my leg give out, can't check my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my eye, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out.
Music is like magic, there's a certain feeling you keep when you reel and you speak, and people are feeling your shit. This is your moment, and every single minute you spend trying to hold on to it, cause you may never get it again. So while you're in it, try to get as much shit as you can, and when you run it's over, just admit when it's in its end. Cause I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that gets in. I got a list, here's the order of my list that it's in. It goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie, Andre from Outkast, Jay, Corrupt, Nas, and Vimy. But in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of envy. So when I'm not put on this list, the shit that's not offend me. That's why you see me walk around like nothing's bothering me. Even though half you people got a fucking problem with me. You hate it, but you know respect you got.
Till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't check my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my eye turn out, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out, till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't check my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my eye turn out, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out.
Soon as the verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not to go against me smart, and it's a